American families are watching their budget this year, doing more with less. This is no time for Congress to be adding taxes on the simple pleasures we all enjoy, like juice drinks and soda. But that's just what some in Congress are talking about. We all want to improve health care, but taxes never made anyone healthy. Education, exercise, and balanced diets do that. Tell Congress a tax on simple pleasures like juice drinks and soda is the last thing Americans need right now.